Well, hello and good morning, my fellow truckateers. So today is Saturday the 2nd of May. Still in the midst of this corona rubbish, but there you go. And today we have a little A and B drive for you. So, and we're in the old 18 tonner, the 12 plate, and it's got a old manual gearbox in it. So you're going to see me drive from Poole to Dorchester in a manual truck. And I'll probably do another one of these later from Brookhaven to Gillingham. So yeah. So yeah, not a vlog as such. But yeah, sit back and enjoy the sights and sounds of a manual truck. From Poole to Dorchester, however long that takes. Lovely old PC this one, 6.4 litre straight six with a 6-speed H-pattern gearbox, so no crazy switches. Driving a manual, as you may know, is quite a novelty these days, so I actually asked to go in this because it's good fun. Ever driven it. Videos, another YouTube blogger, if you're a truck blogger. he started doing work for a different place called Trent's, and I believe they're just up this road here. So yeah, that's where his place of employment is. Very rarely have to go up that bit of road. But she drives well. Do enjoy it. Anyway, I'll shut up. we go. Like, subscribe, share, all that rubbish. Yeah, I'll see you in the next one.